I think we would have been, you know, full regardless of what the capacity would have been.
NHL opening night is circled every year on Darren McGowan's calendar. His bar even has old seats from Edmonton's Northlands Coliseum. But the puck drop party won't happen this year as a result of pandemic regulations.
It's pretty disappointing. We're really looking forward to being open for the first game, not just having people in here, everyone having a good time. Business-wise, we're really looking forward to it.
Yeah, there's a lot of ancillary industry that relies on 41 hockey games a year.
Bars have struggled throughout the pandemic, and losing out on cash flow from frenzied hockey fans is forcing owners to get creative, and even then, that might not be enough.
And this is where maybe the city has to look at coming up with some way, you know, property tax relief or deferred payments, or suppliers might have to be a little bit more flexible on credit terms and things like that to try and help everybody get through.
The NHL is also addressing its revenue issue as it projects a $1 billion loss. To cushion the body check of no ticket sales, the league has opened the gates to new sponsorship. Divisions bearing company names and even decals popping up on helmets.
What starts off as a little logo on the top of your helmet is quickly going to turn into multiple logos on the helmet, which is quickly going to turn into logos on the jersey itself.
Of course, not every hockey market is created equally, with some being less equipped to weather the economic hurdles of a pandemic season.
The big money market franchises are probably going to pitch in to help the smaller market franchises get through until October, when hopefully fans can return.
A sense of safety will be paramount when that happens, but so too is maintaining the appetite for puck action right now.
What's important is that the NHL needs to maintain its engagement with its fans. Even if they're stuck on the couch, find a way to keep them watching, to keep them entertained, and to remember, hey, there's a wonderful product there.
McGowan believes that fans will return to his bar as well once the next period begins, ready to soak up suds and sports after being relegated to the penalty box for months.
Half capacity, quarter capacity, whatever it'll be, I think bars are going to be full to be watching games.
In Edmonton, Courtney Theriault, City News.